waiting to go inside to tell them what we think about Turks and Caicos.
This petition, presented by medical technologist Benjamin Roberts of the TCI Forum, requested that the United Nations and their committee endorse a group such as themselves to serve under the UN to monitor and document the concerns of TCI citizens and present it to the committee periodically. Analyzing his appeal, two of his main pressure points made was the persistence by the interim government to endorse the hospital contract agreement, which he said was not because of possible liability issues as claimed, but because the company contracted has ties to Britain and business interests there. Roberts told the United Nations Committee that the British cannot explain why they have not released civil servants known to have abetted the corruption from their duties, why British advisors who live in exclusivity are bent on bringing in their own associates rather than repairing the country, or why qualified citizens are not hired in the interim government. An example highlighted was the appointment of Candle Morgan from the Eastern Caribbean as press secretary, proclaiming that hiring expatriates was a springboard used by previous administrations to push their overseers' agendas to whom they were devoted, thus breeding corruption. Recommendations were made that the reformed constitution, which considers the interests of the citizens, but will be documented by a British constitutional consultant who is not assisted by a local counterpart, not be made law until ratified by an elected TCI government. Roberts recommended that the enlargement of the franchise and electoral reform also be disallowed. For WIV4 News, I'm Nakira John.